I feel that it is a ridiculous charge. Certainly no insult was intended. Yes, I did drop the balloons, but they are not a dangerous weapon. And surely the words justice and democracy are not insults in this country. So I hope that we will be able to process through this as quickly as possible. And I will fight this to the end. Thank you.